to change blades, it's quite simple. Remove the table insert, release the tension at the back, and out pops the blade. With the machine, as standard, comes the two pinless blade holders. The blades can be changed on the table in front of you, and then simply hooked back on. Just drops down there. Just hooks onto there. Once changed, tension on. Table insert back in. It's literally a second.